Darn it. Where did they go? You have to go this way. Keep your eyes open. I think they're gone. Whew. I think we managed to evade them. But there isn't any point hiding here. We have to get over this mountain to get away. Let's go as soon as we're ready, Dill. Yo, what is up, everybody? It's Dill here, and today we are back with another episode of Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Blue Rescue Team. In this episode, we are scaling Mount Blaze. But first, I would like to save. Just because I can. I want to. And check the storage at nah. What do I have? You know what? I'm gonna keep all of this. Dill, are you ready? Yes. Which way should we go? Right. This is one of the first things. This is one of the only time that you can do this. There is another time, but that'll come up later. But this one, there's two paths. Rock path. Let's go down that one and I'll show you what it is. It's just a way to get different items and stuff like that, so you're actually fully prepared to face the challenge of Mount Blaze. As we run into our first enemy. Let's quickly proceed. I'll be back once this is over. What the? Isn't this where we started from? I guess the path we took just loops back to where it started. It looks like we have to go over Mount Blaze to move on. Dill, let's do our best. Dill, are you ready? Mount Blaze, we shall go. It's very rough, but let's try our best. Fire type plays, yay. Anyways, this is Mount Blaze, the home of. You'll find out later on. But I just like the atmosphere of places, it makes it more interesting. And seeing as though we're on the run, it's an amazing way to not get away from that. God, I need to learn some proper moves. Special Band, Grappler Rock. Pidgeotto again. Well, it's been a while since I did an episode. My last episode was when we were starting to be starting to go on the run. Excuse me, how dare you growl at me? Just for that, I'm getting pumped. Well, that did quite a bit. Ooh, stairs. Ooh, special band. Ooh, coins. I'm not gonna take the coins because I cannot be bothered. I'm the person that likes to just head through things. I just like to head through things, even if stuff are right there, I'd like to just carry on. Let's just do this. I'll try and start with the daily uploads again, but I can't count on it. I'll try, but I might. I probably won't be able to. Here's a Rapidash. That did an outstanding amount of damage. That did very poorly, honestly. That was terrible, terrible. That was a terrible move to use. That didn't do much damage at all. See, it doesn't do much damage, honestly. I want my XP though. His. That's fine as well. He needs to be smarter, clearly. He needs to be using most of his actual moveset instead of actually using. With Brick Break. Oh, we don't have. I didn't mean to do that. Kinda want Brick Break. Ground. I'm gonna use that. Oh, we both can use it. Ooh. But I'm gonna replace it with Leah because I don't have any that much. I don't. Is that what used TM looks like? I never actually. I can't remember it looking like that. Not gonna lie. And here. A Kecleon shop. Seeing as though we're on the move, we can't go back into the old Pokemon Square, so we have to have our items brought to us. Sad, ain't it? Anyway, I have 854 Poke. Let me eat this apple. Ah, welcome. No. Big Apple, I'm going to get that. We might as well use most of the items that are in here. So, actually, I'll throw that. No. I don't know. I'll throw that as well. I'm gonna get the apple again. Wait, Petrify Orb. I'm gonna get that. Nope. And we carry on. Just had to make a quick stop by the Heat Kecleon shop so I can actually fully prepare. See if anything is up. Big on. It's afraid of our moves, Charmander. No one will stop us. Absolutely no one. Here we reach the middle of Mount Blaze. As we save our adventure, so we can actually proceed. Keep going, I would like to. Arcanine. No. Another Arcanine. If I see another one, I'm gonna be fully convinced that this is an Arcanine floor. Never mind. Thank God. No. I don't wanna do that. Karate Chop. Here. That did so much. I see the stairs! My favorite. Aha! Do that. I didn't mean to. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna line up my shot. Then, boom. His IQ is up. See? I'm making him smarter. This is what we've been waiting for. The moment we've been waiting for. And ooh! Is this it? Is this Mount Blaze's summit? Wow, this is incredible. I know it's a volcano, but the lava flow is much higher than normal. This also might have a link to natural calamities. Oh, it's like a furnace. I'm getting roasted. I don't want to spend any more time in this place. The place is dangerous. Let's get through this quick. Halt. Huh? What? It suddenly turned dark. I hear the mountain screams. It's shrieking in pain. Someone is causing Mount Blaze to writhe in agony. Is it you? Huh? You've got it wrong. It's not us. We just have to be passing through here. Who are you anyway? Show yourself. The mountain's rage is my rage. I am Moltres, the warrior of fire, am I? There is no forgiving those who befoul the mountain. En garde! And here comes another boss battle. Moltres! First, focus energy. Gotta get that pump. And miss. So great. I should have done this right at the beginning. I'm going to use... Shoot. Petrify Orb. See if that does anything. Oh, I think I've done that. You know how I am with winged attacks. Don't get me involved with it. Rude. About to face Moltres once again. Maybe Mortis isn't around. Let's slip by here while we have the chance. Oh no, it turned dark again. Here comes Moltres, here comes another boss battle. You again? There is no forgiving those who torment the mountain. You don't understand, we're only... Your words are meaningless. On guard! Focus energy. As sure as I need healing. It didn't really matter anyway. Swear to God. Yeah, we're fighting Moltres once again. For the millionth time. I'm going to use the focus energy. And I just realized we don't have less seed anymore. So I'm going to use a karate chop. Here we are for the millionth time facing Moltres. I'm on low health. I'm gonna use the focus energy. And I'm gonna fail. Oh no 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 no. No 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 no. Ooh, I learned a new move. I wonder what it is. Seismic toss. You know what? Low kick has been good, but I'm getting rid of it. Just... I've had it for that long, I just want to experiment with moves. So that's why I'm getting rid of it. But I might remember it for later on. Like after. Hopefully this is all done. We are back with the Moltres fight. If I don't complete this, I'll do what I did with Gengar's battle. Team Meanies. Anyway. You should really heal before our battle, like... Honestly, it's really unfair. Especially when you don't have items. Honestly, I didn't... See you guys next time.